Also tonight, they may be comforting in the short term, but refined carbs like sugar, white bread, and pasta could raise your risk of mental illness. Scientists looked at 70,000 postmenopausal women and found that those who ate the most refined carbohydrates were at higher risk of depression. But some experts say it's kind of like the chicken and the egg.
So it's hard to tell which comes first, mostly because some people may already have an unhealthy diet, choose unhealthy foods, and over the long run, develop a depressed mood for whatever reason that may be, based on their food choices, maybe one of those. On the flip side, people who may have a depressed mood at baseline may be more apt to choose unhealthy food choices to either cope with their mood or for another strategy.
So it's not clear whether actually changing your diet can treat your depression and your anxiety, but you certainly couldn't go wrong by eating more whole grains, fruits, and vegetables, right?
All right. I guess not, although, you know what, I noticed this was a postmenopausal women's survey.
Yes.
Think this applies across the board, or is that the next step in this?
Well, I think, obviously, you need to start good, healthy eating habits at a younger age so that when you are postmenopausal, it comes naturally to you.